is an experience of encounter. The Pope speaks always of the culture of encounter, encounter of person, encounters of cultures, and so on. For him, this is a great occasion of a new encounter. And in this sense, I think he is also in the attitude of someone that comes to receive and not only to give. This is, I think, very, very interesting. We expect very much from him, but he is also always open to what he receives from the other in the attitude of dialogue.